Did you know that Hiram Maxim, the creator of the automatic machine gun, suffered deafness from extensive weapon testing? His son, Hiram Percy Maxim, then invented the firearm silencer, a groundbreaking innovation to reduce noise and protect hearing.